I've been waiting for this. Nobody interfere. This is where it ends.
Lives you have ended.
But life is what's in love. That is why I
boss. You have to shoot me.
I can't.
Shoot me. You want to finish your mission, don't you? Then you'll have to shoot me. The spirit of the warrior will always be with you. Don't be sad. We'll meet again someday.
Snake, are you all right?
That was a close call.
What the hell happened to me?
You were halfway drowned at the bottom of the river. Almost crossed over to the other side.
Other side? So that really was.
Something on your mind, Snake?
Major, was there a man in the Cobra unit called the Sorrow?
Yes, I've heard of him. He was an uncanny soldier who fought alongside the boss.
What kind of man was he?
The Sorrow was a man with, well, special powers. He had ESP, which was the subject of extensive research in the Soviet Union at the time. He was especially gifted as a medium.
A medium?
Someone who can communicate with the spirit world and evoke the spirits of the dead. In other words, he could talk to ghosts. They say he could find out what was going on in a battle by talking to dead soldiers.
What about him and the boss? What was the story between them?
I don't know the details. Why don't we ask Sigyn?
Yo! I finished checking up on this Sorrow guy a while ago. Thought you guys already knew, though.
Knew what?
That he's dead. He's been dead for 2 years now.
He died 2 years ago?
At Selenoyarsk. You know, those cliffs you were at. And the boss is the one who did him in.
The boss?
Yep. 2 years ago, the boss was sent by the CIA on a secret mission to Selenoyarsk. That's when she met the Sorrow, who'd gone back to the Soviet Union after the Cobras broke up at the end of the war. Except this time they were enemies.
And then what?
The boss killed the Sorrow herself and accomplished her mission. At least, that's what the records say.
So, he was never there in the first place. He just couldn't let go of the boss.
You okay, Snake?
Yeah, I'm fine. It looks like it's not time for me to die yet.
I sure hope not. Otherwise, the whole mission is shot. We're counting on you, pal.
Roger that. Eva?
Snake, you didn't call. I was worried. Are you all right?
Yeah, I took a pretty freaky detour.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Forget it. Let's just say I'm back.
Good. But how did you escape from the sewers?
I jumped into the river.
From all the way up there? You're out of control.
Yeah, I got carried away by the current and almost drowned.
Great. That's perfect.
What do you mean that's perfect?
I mean, if you ended up in the river, then I know a good spot nearby. Let's meet up there.
Where is it?
Keep going upstream until you get to a waterfall.
A waterfall, huh?
Right. Behind that waterfall, there's a cave. We'll meet in there.
The cave behind the waterfall upstream. Got it.
See you there. You want to save? Snake, have you ever seen the Guns of Navarun?
Never.
It's about a mission to blow up the huge guns on the island of Navarun during World War II. 6 men are chosen to participate in the operation, each with his own special ability. They only have until an English destroyer passes by the island to complete their mission. Facing impossible odds, the 6 men have to sneak onto the island from a cliff on the southern shore.
That doesn't sound like something I'd want to watch in my free time.
Maybe not for you, but the Major was absolutely crazy about it.
The Major?
He told me to tell you how great it was.
Tell him I'll go see it as soon as I get back to the States.
Do you want to tell him yourself?
No, let's save that for later. I'd better get back to the mission.
Yeah,